I'm wearing a giant sweater. I'm sick. This band is cool. I just bought their tape. I hope it's as good as the four songs I've heard. I think there are four songs on it, but yeah. On a scale of one to platinum, like a four. My head's not in the oven, but I can't get off the floor. It's not that bad, I won't take it that far. I see a good shrink and hey, dream boys, no bell jar. I'm not fine, but I'll be okay. I probably won't kill myself today. Took a dip with some rocks in her pockets. I'd say comparatively, I've got a bad case of the fuck it's. It's not that bad, and I'm told I'll be fine. But it feels like shit right now, so just let me whine. Sun rose for Hemingway when he was 27. I've got a couple years, but I doubt it's gonna happen. I'm pretty fucking jaded for someone my age. But I don't have any plans with Ernie's 12. I'm not fine, but I'll be okay. I probably won't kill myself today. I'm not okay, but I guess I'll be fine. Please don't call the suicide hotline.
This band's cool though. Check them out if you haven't heard of them. I guess they did Tiny Desk concerts. So I guess they're like kind of like big. I don't know. I hadn't heard of them, and I was like, this band is fun. They're cool. I don't know. They're cool though. I like them. Yeah. And like, I'm like, people give them shit. There's like some. I'm gonna stop talking. But like, they're a good band. Like.